Hey guys, it's Castle. Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be running woods using an SKS suppressed with a PSL1 optic and a heavily modified AK-74 with a Walther MRS sight. This is probably my favorite, hands down, and most effective setup. I ran into a lot of players in this raid and I had some really nice gunfights. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Apparently he repositioned and I didn't see him. Got me pretty good there, he almost killed me. Clear my area out. God dang, man. Catch a break. Anybody else while we're at it? Anybody else? Good Lord. Please let that be everybody. Man, I think it is. All right. You had an ACOG on it? No way. Why would you do that to me, man? Why would you do that to me? Probably taking your ammo. And your meds. P.S. Blech. Meh. Take that. I'm not ready, boys, okay? I need a break. I'm hurt. I need a break. This guy just had a cheap SKS, looks like. Hollow points. Alright, just ordered a reload over here to my right somewhere. You need to be careful. I gotta get out of here, man. I'm hurt. Looked pretty low geared, but he had a gun. Is he alone? Looks like he was alone. Yeah, Gratch. Gratch. Body armor. Thank you. saw me. I don't think he realizes I saw him, though. Right when I ran out of ammo. Alright, I really gotta get out of here now. How do you get away with that name? Hopefully I don't have to reload anymore because I'm taking a fuck. Oh my god. What? Oh my god! I'm getting out of here. No! I'm not doing this. I am not doing this right now. That is too much. No thank you, friend. I'm gone. Oh my god. Done fighting yet. God. I just want it to be over, man. Can't catch a break. SKS. Now's our chance. Run for it. Not worth dying. Not worth dying. Boy up on the rock. He's still alive. No way. How are none of these shots landing? All right, I take my leave. To talk about what just happened, because I really don't even understand it. After much careful consideration, I'm gonna go back.
Bro,
chill. I don't think that was a scav. I mean, it could have been, but that was really weird. I think they were looking for me. Take a pretty nice size flank over here. Once I pop that last bank killer though, it's time to go.
that was my last painkiller.
Служивый! Да вот, вот он!
Man, I potatoed pretty hard there. He's gone. Alright, I'm out of here. I tried. What a game.
Alright guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe for more Escape from Tarkov content.